And welcome back to Sonic Mania in Metallic Madness. I have no idea if this is a comeback, but I think it is a Sonic CD exclusive. But that's jamming music though. Those do look like the things in the Sonic CD animation. I've only played through Sonic CD once and then I never picked it up again. So. There's a pattern to the stage, I don't know it. But it's jamming. I have no idea what that is, I'll just pass it. Don't kill me. Whoa! I'm in the back foreground. I think this might be not the scrap rain not happening. Wait. I see you. Be a bit careful here, because things happen. I'm assuming for the bit of this, it's going to be an unpredictable zone. I knew that was gonna come down. Well, I almost made that the first time. To the foreground. Oh no, fuck off. Sonic 1, huh? And they don't give you any place to escape. So I guess at this point it's better to chill in the center and not fuck up like that. And miss Eggman completely. This used to be the Sonic 1 final boss, but... you can still see the nervousness I have. I have a feeling one of the side things is gonna come down and I have to jump onto it. Okay. Something's up. Okay, I'll have to be careful here. That was scary. I'm glad those side things didn't activate. I thought they were gonna come in from the right. Yeah. Whew. my poor 5-year-old heart. I do wonder if this is going to be the final stage or not. It's starting to feel like it is. Oh! That's cool. Wait a minute, Tails, why are you tiny? Why is Tails mini? What the fuck? Oh my god! It's so adorable! Big again. I'm tiny again. Ouch. I better get out of here, I have a feeling. Okay. I'm so tiny! Tails, I'll do this alone. Let's not grab the Eggman box. I'm still tiny, what the fuck? It's Amy! Don't you dare hug me, Amy. The Marble Zone boss? Alright, for my YouTube viewers, I'll catch you guys later.